Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Now today, Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Now today, we are doing a unboxing video and it is hidden under here. Yes, there was a bit of a blooper then in that video. I did not do it on purpose. It was actually a mistake. So yeah, anyway, let's get into this unboxing. I'm very, very excited. Now, I've already opened it. I've already moved. I've already took it out of its box, put it somewhere. I don't love that. I'm not gonna give any more information because it'll give it away. So yeah, 3, 2, 1. It's an elf on the shelf, guys. I'm so excited. I'm actually gonna stand here so you can see her. And it says, I'm a girl, as you can see. And she's got a girl picture, so I know it's a girl. But this box does say, not skirts included. Now, Dad did buy clothes and stuff off the internet, and I've already put it in here with her. So it's like a magnet at the side here. Most of you will know because you've got an elf on the shelf. So I'm just gonna put her over here. Oh my god, she's so cute. Now, I'm gonna just take the back out so you can see. Now, yes, I have already named her, and her name is Grace. So here's the Elf on the Shelf book. It tells you loads of, it's like a riddle, basically. But then when you get to the back page, the person, so the tradition began for the Wellings family on the 23rd of the 11th of 18. And 2018, we welcome our elf by choosing the name, and that is Grace. So, Gracie Macy, and she already has been active, I'm afraid. She's like that. And yes, I do have her plastic thing over her, look, so I can't touch her. I wish we could actually touch her elf on the shelf, but I'm afraid we can't. I was touching her when she didn't have a name. I'll just bring place in. There's her little face. So I did name her. Yeah, no, I wasn't talking about that. I was touching her when I first got her because I didn't have a name for her and you were allowed to touch them. Till the name has appeared and then they get their magic. So she is very lively. I'm just going to take out her clothes so I can show you guys. So she didn't come with, but my dad brought me this cute little reindeer skirt. And like this, and then I'll show you the other side. So very cute. And they smell actually really nice. Then she has this little thing. No, it isn't a bracelet. It's like, it goes like her arm's in and the other arm is out. So, yeah. I'm not going to touch her. I was just... So, yeah. She is very cute. And if I do want to move her, I move her like in a glove or a blanket or something like that. Because I don't want her to lose her magic. Last night she got up into lots and lots of mischief. She got some sweets and she opened them and ate them. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! No, she didn't touch me, guys. She lightly touched me on the foot. But I just read on the internet that if it lightly touched, it probably hasn't lost its magic. So yeah, as I said, I'm picking her up with this. You can see her face. She's actually really cute. I love her. But yeah, they're so cute. Look at her feet. Right, they're definitely designed to sit sit on things. So yeah, I'll sit it here right now. She's gonna do a bit of like an elf moving kind of thing.
Hello everyone.
She is so cute. So I am not touching her at all, I promise you. She is on a blanket. She's not touching my skin. And I've proven that. So yeah, I absolutely love her. Now I have four elves on the shelves. I have Ellie, Olive, and Elvis, and Grace. So my four elves are growing. And if you didn't know the girls, they have mini earrings in. So if you can see that. Yeah, there we go. Very cute. And they have lipstick. So yeah. I'm probably going to try to catch her on camera for a bit. I'm probably going to sit her on her box like that. She is here, guys. If you can't see. And I'm just going to pause you, put a few like biscuits around the place. So yeah, see you in a minute. Okay, guys, I am back. I've got a Chinese cracker thing. What do you call them? And some of my freshest sweets. So I'm currently gonna take this out of its packet. Because she might not even move, I don't know. But I will be turning off the... I will be turning off this light and putting a fur torch next to her, because I think when it's kind of dark she feels a bit more safer. She can try to open that. So I am going to put the sweets around the camera. You might not be able to see anything. You might be. So she is literally just there, and I'm gonna put some around her. You probably can't see the sweet, so I'm gonna put two of these in the middle. So yeah, and then if I can. I'll give this to her. See? Teeth work. I'll keep it in there. This will go next to her. You should be able to see that.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. So, I'm just going to quickly go and set up. I'll be back.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to leave you here. It's kind of dark. We should be able to capture moving. So, yeah.
No, she's right here. I did not touch her then. We've got the sweets. And we've got the crackers. So, I'll be back up in a bit.